Hello, ladies and gentlemen on YouTube. My name is Max and I'm here with another fucking game. And today we're gonna play The Walking Dead: A New Frontier, the new episode. Episode 3.
So close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb.
We can go back.
For food and water and gas for the stove.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to. That's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed. There it is.
Let's take it and go.
Yeah, let's take everything.
Yeah.
Empty.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. God damn it.
Boom.
Let's keep looking. Don't be just...
Why would we get that lucky?
Easy, Kate. Maybe there's something else we can use in there.
Yeah, okay. Maybe. But we came out here for that tank. I just thought, this one time, we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Oh! Gah! Woo! Murder!
Kate, you're here now!
Come on, what the fuck you doing? What?
No!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
No, it's not okay for me.
I did, but...
What the fuck?
I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends.
I don't care.
He was so sweet.
Drew's gonna
smile on his face. Kate worshipped him.
I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm sure he was a good kid.
He's not a kid anymore. He's just one of those things. I don't even know what to call them.
Yeah.
If they're not people, if they're just the dead. Muertos.
Muertos.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
I'm right here, okay? I'm here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
I hope they don't forget this. Hey, what up, man?
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there.
What makes you think it's gonna be better anywhere else? Everything and everyone outside this door is dead.
Exactly. How long until one of those things gets in? We stay, somebody's going to get hurt. Or worse.
You really think the kids are going to be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come?
Ah.
What if I don't want to leave?
No, shut up.
Cabe.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
We're tired of being afraid every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better to leave now, while we still can.
But what about Dad?
The fuck?
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
I don't think your dad's coming back, Gabe. We waited for him as long as we could, but we've got to face facts.
Is that really what you guys think?
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. Uh-huh. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
What friends? Gabe. The workers?
Honey.
What? What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird? Uncle Javi?
I'll tell you when you're older, okay?
Just tell me. I can handle it.
I don't think so.
We can't lie to him, Javi. He needs to know. Your friend, Drew, from down the street? He didn't make it. He turned into one of them. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
Tomorrow, sweetheart.
I'm gonna leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we gonna tell him? I want to say something good. Something that won't make him sad.
Tell him we're gonna be okay. We're gonna stick together, and we're gonna get through this.
Okay. I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him.
Thank you. Really.
The Walking Dead, a new frontier. Dad, we had to move somewhere else. I don't know why, but Kate says we're not safe here. Please don't worry, we'll be okay. Take a knife. Let's go, motherfuckers. Above the law. Motherfucker.
Dad?
Dad?
Javi! Is that really you?
Oh god. Holy shit, Tank.
I always hoped I'd find you. I thought you were dead, man. I thought you'd been dead for a long time.
No such luck.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it!
Hey, weapons down! This is my family!
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here.
She's coming inside!
But she hasn't been checked!
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
If Kate's going to the hospital, then so am I.
Not yet. First, you go through quarantine, then we'll see.
Man, this is bullshit.
Come on!
Hey! David!
Oh, my.
Let's go!
The car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
They definitely didn't look for her, because she was still in the car.
But that's crazy! I told them she was dying!
And clearly, it wasn't a priority.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my God.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other. I just didn't think she had a husband out there, is all.
Let's just say it's complicated, all right?
Maybe it's my fault for jumping to conclusions. Makes sense you'd be so close, considering...
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it. And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it...
No fucking way.
No fucking way.
That's not the kind of man he is.
Maybe he wasn't the last time you saw him, but you said yourself, it's been a while. Clementine, you were part of the New Frontier. Did you know David?
I knew him. If I'm being honest... He's not a good guy.
Oh my God.
Is that right?
If you told me he was the one behind Prescott, I wouldn't be surprised.
I'm the first to admit my brother can be kind of a hard ass.
Oh, I'm so stupid. What the fuck I said, man?
People change.
I don't believe David.
What happened at the gates? The fact that he's your brother? That doesn't change anything.
Shut up, man.
I'm gonna find the man who killed Francine. These people better not get in my way. I'm gonna be asking questions about what went down at Prescott. And I won't stop until I get answers.
As soon as I get a moment alone with David, I'll get to the bottom of this. He can tell me what we're up against. He has to. Family's gotta be good for something, right?
Hey.
Oh my god.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something.
Mm-hmm.
Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
That in order, David?
Fucking with me already, huh? Some things never change.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
Family must be good for something. Nice, Javi. We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
No problem. You won't have to worry about them.
Didn't sound that way.
They just need time to get used to things.
I hope you're right. Come on.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
He shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it? He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice. How did she die? Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
She went quickly, David. Without pain.
Gabe said it was people, not walkers.
People with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
Motherfucker.
Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened. Everything you remember.
They ambushed us in a junkyard, just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three, or you'll be back on the road by morning. Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization. Or at least the closest thing to it these days.
My brother talked about me.
All the time at the start.
All good, I hope.
I think you know the answer to that.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her. That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
Forget about it.
It doesn't matter now. We found each other in the end.
It matters to me. Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of him, weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
I wanted to leave, but they had no one. How could I abandon them?
The Javi I used to know would have found a way. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. I'm not staying long.
All right. Oh, hello. Wake up.
Hey.
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat, turn you into a soldier.
Stop being a kid. God damn it.
I'm glad you're okay.
Get off me.
I'm a lot better seeing you.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Oh, yeah.
Come on. The light's off. You could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
You're a lucky man, David.
Oh yeah.
We're all lucky.
Oh, God.
What, you okay?
Oh, me.
Shit. I'll get the doc.
I'll get the doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Yeah, I know what you mean. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security here. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please. Promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, It's a cage. We can't let ourselves get locked in.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
I think she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds.
I'll give
you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
That would be Eleanor, one of my friends you threw in quarantine.
Well, she's no use to anyone there. We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way, but we'll make the case for them soon.
God damn it!
I have to go meet some people now.
At least I tried.
Ruby's worth a damn.
We're gonna take real good care of you, okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
What?
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
Come on, brother.
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
But it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Oh, the brother.
Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
No complaints here. I get that you guys have a way of doing things.
Thank you. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi. Take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
Everything looks so good, I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please. Forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please. No offense, but... what qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
I'm sorry.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim, one worth fighting for.
That motherfucker.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Oh, fuck.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
No.
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
I don't have a problem with him. He's all right by me.
Yeah, same here.
Ha, I fuck you right here.
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer her. Did you steal gas from us?
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you.
What? Liar! He's a liar!
That's not all. He shot Rufus. In the back.
Ah, you... What? You stupid...
We found the body near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
You cold-cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That yeah, don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you here.
What? We no, I'm a bad guy. You think I'm a bad guy?
Vouch for David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to killers. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
Everything I did out there was to protect my people.
Yes.
That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
What?
You have something to say?
I don't care.
Your people. Some asshole called Badger. He put a bullet in a little girl. My niece. David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David. This cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me. He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No. We need to hear this.
Yeah.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They overran Prescott with walkers. Ran them in on trucks.
Badger did that. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
Yeah. I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, shut up.
I warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
Oh.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Maybe I did some shit. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck is that, man? Look at you. It's not... It's night.
Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here. Your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry.
Fuck that. David,
it's out of my hands.
Do something.
I can't leave Kate and Gabe alone.
They won't be alone. I'll be here to take care of them. I can't help you now, but maybe I can down the road.
Oh.
Just stay alive. Okay?
God damn it. I'm alone. No. Why you need all glasses?
Oh, what the fuck? We didn't do anything.
It's night.
I might do something here.
It's all dark. Where is that?
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't gonna help Eleanor. Don't make it worse for her.
Oh! What? Ow!
Do not fuck this up.
Alright. Alright.
There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Come on, man. Oh, what? Oh, don't be stupid.
Seems your moment alone with David screwed us over pretty good.
Oh.
We trusted you.
Ay, Dios mío. Do you ever shut up?
Oh, no.
Occasionally.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Come on. Open that shit. Ooh. A map.
Looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear. Okay. There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there.
Knowing where it is lets us know where we are. Pretty sure David wants us to go there. And if this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Just gotta head north. And to find north...
We need to find the North Star.
I don't know.
There. It's... The end of the Little Dipper.
No, that's the Big Dipper.
Fuck. I tried.
We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons. No food.
Deal with it.
Take the gun.
Take it. Please. Take it. Call it an apology. That man back there in the tunnel, that wasn't me. Take the gun.
Conrad, don't let the past get in the way of common sense. Give him the gun, Javi.
I can find something along the way. Always have.
The gun is yours, Conrad. I can handle myself.
Nobody fires a single shot unless you are deep fucking fried. You hear me? We don't want to attract whatever the hell's out there. I gotta tell you, man, I thought you and Kate were, you know... I wouldn't have guessed she was married to... not you. I ain't judging, mind you, I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here?
I...
Hey, man. It's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. And maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean? Just when you think you got everything figured out.
Yeah, you're right. Goddamn mess.
And it never quite washes out. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were whatever we were, but that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine. Jesus got his eye on something.
He's a rabbit!
What you got for us, man?
Listen.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile.
Yes, it is.
Heading the same way we are.
But we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Walkers! Get ready. They're near.
Oh.
Okay, look alive, people.
I got him.
Ow! God damn! Jesus. Oops.
Batter up, fuckface.
Come on, man, move your ass.
You want a piece of this?
All right. What? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh! And now what? Go! Oh! Go! Oh! Where's the bat? I could do that.
You should be more careful with this.
Take this! Take me that! I want my bat.
We're even now.
They're like watching the walkers trying to kill me.
We're following David's map right into a herd. For all we know, he's trying to get rid of us.
Come on, Clem. He's my brother.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way. I never wanted to need people again, but I had nowhere else to go. The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him. That turned out to be a lie.
Abe and I were in this unit together back in the army. And believe it or not,
we're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ. I don't care what they say.
Come on. Come on. All right. Stay there. Just don't move. What? Oh. Oh no.
Please. You have to be quiet.
And that's how she won our unit wrestling.
Belts.
Tiffle props.
Nope. Let's see.
Here it is.
Oh! Yes!
It would have to be a shot.
Take everything.
Shit. Hang in there, goofball. This is gonna get you better.
Oh no.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine.
Yeah, you don't seem so...
Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right.
You don't know that for sure.
Sadly, I do. It's my curse.
Your curse?
Knowing when someone's gonna die. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
I have to try. Come on, goofball. I need you to be brave for me now. See? It's not so bad. AJ! Shh!
What the hell is this?
Oh.
I told her it was a bad idea.
God damn it.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him.
Did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David. I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to do. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more? I wish I could tell you it would save him.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group?
Yes.
You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
This was about his survival. So don't you dare judge me!
It's always about survival! We have a better chance of it with you gone.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul.
Maybe no one Joel would say if she were here.
I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
What?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
I'm not leaving without him.
AJ can't travel. All we can do now is make him comfortable.
I'm not leaving without him.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. It's what's best for both of you.
No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go.
I love you, Goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
Clem!
That guy seems like a vampire. I don't trust him.
AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who did it, Dobby.
Clem, I'm so sorry.
My little goofball. I survived. He didn't. That's just the way it goes sometimes.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Come on! Yes! God damn it.
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Come on! Come on! Oh no!
Here they come.
Come on.
I can raise it a little, but something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
What? Run! Here.
Locked. Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Oh man. This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
Oh no. Come on.
I don't hear anything in there.
Good enough for me. Pick up the pace, Hobby.
Come on. What? Oh my god. No. What do you want? All right.
Well,
all right.
Car with no wheels.
Oh.
God damn it.
Oh.
Jack to lift up the garage door. The handle's missing.
Ow!
Ow, fuck! It's only making it heavier.
Alright, I'm gonna open. Shut the fuck up! Come on, grab that shit! All right. Come on.
Woo! Not holding.
Get that door open.
Come on.
That's it. Won't go any higher. Everyone get in.
Woo! Oh no.
Come
Come on. Come on.
Come on, Trip.
Close the door.
Hurry. Get that goddamn jack out of there.
Come on.
Too close.
You can say that again.
Hey, I'm here.
David!
What?
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in.
What?
Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
Hello again, Clementine. How did you get caught up in all this?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem. He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
I don't know, Clem. I don't think he'd lie about this.
You don't know him like I do.
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Ah, the vampire guy? What the fuck?
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We store vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait. This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
What?
Board it up.
Boom!
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
What? Oh, all right.
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
What is just there? I think it's here.
What the hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
We got a murder already. Goddamn herds really on us. Who the fuck are we at?
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
That motherfucker.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
Yeah.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Motherfucker!
Stop him! He's getting away!
Don't! Yeah.
Go! Get Badger!
Whoa! Where are you? Oh! All right, guys. It's all for today. I'm just kidding. It's not. Oh my god. Hey! Woo! Oh! Yay! Come on, man. No! No! Oh, god damn it. All right, guys, for today, it's all. Thanks so much. No, I'm kidding! Man! How many times do I need to do this? What? Come on! Go! Go! No! 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 Alright, guys, for today, it's all too much fun. I'm just kidding! God damn it! Now B, I know everything. X. You want some? Yeah. Don't do that.
Abby,
no!
Look out!
Oh.
Junkyard. You better not let a fly in my way.
No!
If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Boom! Yeah. Boom!
Fucking Garcias. You took my goddamn guts out. Fuck.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her, and fuck you too.
Ah, you don't. You fucking care me, right? Woo-hoo-hoo.
Easy, Conrad. He's already down.
Oh.
Remember my woman? Francine? You snuffed her out like she was nothing.
She was nothing.
Oh.
He's finished. Get it over with.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Oh my. Ah, yeah! I don't care! You killed Mariana. You fucking bitch! Yeah! Die!
That's enough, man. He's gone.
Man. I'm a bad person.
Get a goddamn hold of yourself.
Man!
Oh. Well, I hope that made you feel better.
I do. Yes. Oh no.
He's all yours.
Stop. Please.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
Start talking. Or I promise you, you're gonna scream.
Okay, take it easy.
I'm waiting.
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
Oh.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
You're damn right it did. Bastard deserved everything he got.
Be careful, Javi. Act like a beast. You risk what makes you human. Don't become the thing you hate.
If he was stronger, he'd still be alive. He wasn't, so he isn't. That's that.
Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Please
sooner
don't
the better.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
To be honest, I think my odds are better than yours. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there.
We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of here.
All right, so we are.
Once she's safe,
in a good
place.
I'm gonna
tell her how I feel. Hey, the mess never washes out. Might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Of course, David. You're my brother. I never forgot that. Even if you did.
I'm glad to hear that, Javi. You and I, we should talk when this is done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
Stay there.
Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Then I'm coming with you.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
It's safer if we stick together.
Negative. It's too risky. Negative. At least this way, negative. One of us gets caught. The other can still achieve their mission.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Give me a little credit, Clem. I can handle David.
I really hope you're right. The only thing that matters is staying alive. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Let's go.
You know Javi used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
Oh.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horseshit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get Elle, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
Not that easy, man. We've seen them make haste before, and they ain't afraid to use them.
All right, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
You're gonna see how it works. Let's see.
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
He's a rat.
You go first.
Still got it.
Oh, wow.
You guys find Elle. Tell her we're moving Kate. Sounds good. We'll meet you here.
Let's go.
Javi!
We thought you were... I was super worried.
Are you guys okay? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No, we're fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi!
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just let her get away with it.
You're not hearing me. This is not our problem.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before. I'm sorry. I just can't.
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Oh! Slow down.
Don't.
I didn't see Clem with you guys. Is she okay? I know she's tough, but I don't know. It'd be nice to hear she's all right.
I know you like her.
I don't.
Gabe, it's okay. But if we run into Clem, just be careful around her. She's been alone a long time, and that changes people. I don't want you getting hurt.
Oh. All right.
We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl. I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee, that was the best day of his life.
We're in the thick of it, Kate. If he thrives in this shit, that only improves our chances.
Just because he likes it doesn't mean he's good at it.
Took your damn time. Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them. They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
Oh, man.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
You better watch out. You better watch out.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi! Kate and Gabe?
Safe.
I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this. Together.
Of course. Kate and Gabe are safe. I got your back.
Thank you. It means a lot that you do.
What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
Shut your goddamn mouth, Joan. We've heard enough of your lies.
How dare you?
Shut up.
What's this
man.
All about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now me.
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
We had a deal, Max. Your life for the truth.
I didn't forget.
Then what are you waiting for?
Come on.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan, how could you?
How could you?
The real question is, how could I not?
Oh.
What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy.
So you survived. But at what cost? Do you even know how much suffering you've caused?
I've no doubt it's less than I've prevented. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves?
Yeah?
We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
Prospering off the suffering of other people? That's no way to live. No way at all.
You're damn right about that. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids, too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child.
I don't think so.
It's something I'm going to have to live with.
Yeah.
Take them.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here. You put yourself before the group.
I hope you choke on your fucking cake. They look like shit, by the way. Paul, come on.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.
God damn it. Oh! Alright guys, we finished the episode 3, so now we just need to wait for another episode. But anyway, thanks so much for watching. If you like the video, put like in the video. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. And again, thanks so much for watching. My name is Marvix and I'm here to make you laugh.